Well, I was attracted to her work, and I saw this little girl turning pages, and so I was interested in the fact that she was doing time lapse so people could see what that looks like, and I thought it was a kick. And I like that she's able to actually travel around and get paid to do it once in a while, which is kind of cool.